What's going on, guys? It's Cliffy here. Now, as hinted in this morning's video, we're going to be doing a men's singles Australian Open. And as hinted, the guy we're looking for is actually all the way down in section 6, which isn't a bad thing because it means if we do make it to the final, that we are not going to play Nadal until then, which is absolutely awesome. So Kokkinakis is down in the second half of the draw. We are taking on the Swede, Erik Kosh, in the first game, the first round of 128, I think it is, 128 players that are in the Australian Open. Now, one thing that has changed, this is the first game that I'm playing since the patch was released last night. The ratings have dropped drastically. As you can see there, Kokkinakis is actually the sixth ranked men's player now in the game with a rating of 62. Nadal has dropped drastically from an 84 to a 71, and David Goffin has gone from an 80 to a 68. So both of those players going down 12 to 13 overall points. We should hopefully not have too much of an issue getting past the Swede in the first round. I have actually gone and put the difficulty down as well, just because a few games that I have played with the patch this morning on Pro, I've been getting absolutely smashed. So we're down on Amateur. Hopefully that's not going to be too easy for us, and hopefully the difficulty gap isn't that much. If you guys are excited and think Thanasi can go all the way to the final in this Australian Open, let me know down below in the comments. Give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. Let's head to Rod Laver Arena and hopefully get through this first round match. Alright, so the players seem to be out on court already, which is a little bit disappointing that we don't get to go and walk through the tunnel. Possibly that's only for when you get later on in the tournament you can go and do that. Kokkinakis looking very good. He actually went to Big Ant Studios and got everything really sorted out, did his face scans and all that stuff. So he's looking pretty good. We are here, as I said, at Rod Laver Arena. I'm going to talk a little bit about the patch that was brought out, as I said, last night. I think it was quite late. It might have even been early this morning here in New Zealand. A lot of people saying it was around 11 o'clock Australian time, so that would be 1 o'clock New Zealand. There is a nice shot from Kosh. Already the change of difficulty, it does seem to make it a little bit easier, but there is still winners aplenty for the Swede, it must be said, at this early stage of the tournament. And Thanasis. Just combining his first and his last name, but had an absolute dolly of a chance there for the volley, and has just gone and overhit it completely. And all of a sudden, we are down in the first game of this Australian Open Grand Slam. Love 40. It's break point. We're going to have to fight back here, it must be said, and try and get ourselves back in the game. I need to try and stay away from that no man's land, from around, you know, that three quarters of the way in the court. I really need to just try and stay either baseline or get up to the net when the shot does approve it. And there we go, another winner. So we are down one love already, and it's only been one game. So that, I guess, is understandable because, you know, it would be very hard to be down two love after just one game. But we're here. We've got a fault to start things off. And the patch seems to be playing okay. It doesn't seem a whole lot different, to be fair, than the game that I played last night. But we will have to go and wait and see if there's anything else different that is in here. And that there is a good shot. Still trying to get my timing right on this game. You've got to remember that this here is still only like my fourth or fifth game that I have gone and played. And the game against David Goffin, I didn't really hit too many winners. I think I may have hit one in the space of the four games. All the rest were really unforced errors from him, double faults and such like that. And there is another one. So I need to work on going to the net and not absolutely blasting the ball. Again, I'm not 100% sure how to do that. I think I might just go and try and tap the shot button rather than going and trying to smash it in absolute miles. So fingers crossed that can go and work for us. When we stay like this here at the baseline, we seem to actually play quite well, which is handy and all that. So we've gone up 30 to 15. And it is, for me, it's really tough because tennis games are really hard, I think, to edit, especially early on, because I obviously want to talk about the patch and all that stuff. But how would you guys like to see, you know, this series or even career? How would you like to see it done? Because I think it is going to be potentially quite tough, as we have gone and hit a winner there, and a big fist pump from Thanasi as he grabs himself the break point. But I'm just trying to think really how we can go and edit it. I think once we've talked about the patch, we might possibly go skip out the first couple of points of the game, you know, unless we go and hit ourselves an amazing winner. Then we can possibly go and add that in. And there is another one. So we always do that. We get up to the net, we go and hit it too hard. But let me know that in the comments as well, guys, how you would like to see this done. I think possibly, you know, like skipping out the first few points and possibly getting it when the scores are at 30 or possibly even 40, just so we do have that 1 point, especially when we start getting into longer games. This one here isn't going to be as bad, just due to the fact that, oh my God, Thanasi, what have you done? What have you done? I'm not complaining because we've got the point. We must have had our opponent go and hit that into the net. But basically now we'll go and do that. So we will leave it, once the score gets, I think, to probably 30, then we'll go and put those two those points in after that, just because otherwise we are going to be looking at a very long video. Alright, so score currently 30-15. The first point he got, it was off another one of those leaves, another one of those bloody annoying leaves. The next one was an unforced error by our opponent hitting it into the net. And then the one to get us up to 30 was actually a very nice shot. It was coming up to the net. It was playing like a... was similar to that, to be fair, except it was the backhand smash. It has put us up 40-15. So that is good. After obviously that early scare, we have gone and come back quite strong. And there we go. The serve and volley seems to be working for Thanasi. Change of ends now. The score is 2-1. All right, so once again, now that we've kind of started to remember the controls, we find ourselves up love 30. We've played pretty well so far in this game. Our timing's been good as well, which is strange. But then in saying that, we have gone and played that one into net. But our timing has been good. We've actually hit a couple of winners as well, which you've got to be happy about, because it's something that we don't see very often from me in this game. But we are going to have to go and close it out here. If we can do that and grab ourselves a break point, hit ourselves up 3-1. Oh, what are you doing, Thanasi? Don't leave those. It is so hard. I feel as though it's so hard to judge the depth of shots in this game. Like that one there, I was like, sweet, we're going to be good as gold heading to the net on that one. And then we can go and just absolutely smash it away. But, you know, it was just played completely over... Oh, my God. It was played completely over our head. We were up 30-15. We're now down 40-30. He's got the game point. And we really, to be fair, from this situation, we shouldn't be in this situation. At 30-15, we should be looking to close out this game. And hopefully we can still go and do it, because I don't want to say that we've been struggling, but the controls on this game, for me, are really bloody hard. That's a good shot by the Swede. He's gone back down the line again, and just like that, he has come from 15-30 down to win another break, and the score is 2-2. So we see the score at 15-30. Again, I don't know what it is. Like, I get close to the ball, and I still end up playing just like that. That stupid little leave shot, and that is basically how he's got all his points in this game. He has played those shots. For some reason, I just can't hit it. And there we go. We finally get something. Thanasi, get fired up, mate. Get pumped. We need that. We need the serve and volley to work. It's how we've got both of our points in this game. And we're looking to try and do it here again if we can. I just want to make sure that I hit the ball, to be fair. Because for some reason or another, I don't know why it does it. I honestly don't know. There was a good opportunity for him as well to go cross-court and really just finish me off, to be fair. And we have managed to save 2 break points, get it back to juice, which is really what we need, to be fair. Because we should. I feel as though we should be up 3-1 in this game. And shots like that are not going to help. I don't know how I overpower it over the baseline when we do go up to the net. We are going to have another break point that is going to need saving. And we've done it. See, when we get the serve and volley right, it works really good. And when we get the volleys right, it's good. But it's just getting that depth deception and being able, I guess, to play it. And I mean, shots like that you can't do anything about, because the movement in this game, to be fair, isn't great. I was really hoping that after the patch came out last night that it was going to be fixed. But it didn't seem to be the case. And that one there we have gone. I think that's the first fault. It's definitely the first fault of this video. I think it might be the first fault that I've ever hit as well. So, just trying to move it a little bit extra, trying to look for an ace, because I haven't hit one of those yet either. And hopefully we can go and get it. Hopefully we can just do something. Here we go. Come to the... Thanasi, what are you doing? Right, once again, we see the score at 15-30 because we are receiving. Again, we've done fairly well in this game. And it seems to be when we stay back at the baseline, instead of in that no man's land that we're kind of in at the moment, that is when we seem to do quite well. So I'm going to look to try and stay there as much as we can. Try and not let him run me around the court as much as this, because he's doing a bloody good job of it. And once again, when we're in a position of dominance and power, we just seem to go and give it away. You know, that there is a chance. We put that away. We hit ourselves up 15-40, and we do have a shot at the break point. But just doesn't seem to be the case. That there is, to be fair, with the whole court free, a pretty poor shot, it must be said. But gonna... Oh, you're joking me! Come to the net, and we get that. We get it rolling off the tape. It's put him up 40-30, and how does this happen? I seem to play so much better off camera. I was going to say, we luckily get away with a fault there. Otherwise, we would have seen ourselves down 4-2. We really do need to try and break here in this game. Otherwise, I think as though it could be as good as over. Which in this... Oh, Thanasi, what are you doing? All right, if anyone has any tips on how not to play that leave shot, please let me know. Because it seems to just happen to me all the time, regardless of what I do. I tap. I mean, that there's just a good shot, don't get me wrong. It was a stupid shot to come to the net to. But I tap, I hold down, I do everything. It doesn't seem to work. We're down love 40. We are down 4-2. You'd have to say that this is probably going to be game, set, and match in the first round for Thanasi, which would just, to be fair, be absolutely terrible. Because what am I going to do? What am I going to do? This is supposed to be a series. This is supposed to be me making it to the final. But that doesn't look like happening at the moment, especially with the way that we are playing. To be fair, we started off pretty poor. Don't get me wrong. But in saying that, we have come back. We've served and volleyed. We've put it into the corner and brought it back to juice. So we have scored 3 points in a row, which, to be fair, you've got to be happy with. Come on! Come on, boys! 4 in a row. Come on, Thanasi. You're still in this game. You're only down by 4-2. Remember, it is only one set. No, Thanasi! Hit the ball! I honestly don't understand why he doesn't hit the ball in situations like that. Again, it is a prime chance, a prime opportunity for us to get... I honestly don't understand. I do not want to play this game on rookie because I feel as though I'd be cheating myself if I played it on rookie. I'm playing on amateur at the moment. I'm getting absolutely pumped. Oh my god. I honestly don't know what else I have to do. Wow. It was definitely easier yesterday. It was definitely easier yesterday. We're going to need some more shots like that. Come on, Thanasi. Alright, we've actually hit 2 winners here. I don't know what it is. I seem to play so much better off camera than I do on camera. Maybe it possibly has something to do with the fact that we are playing basically for our Grand Slam life here. We don't want to go out in the first round. We're actually the sixth seed, would you believe? And that shows you, I guess, just the lack of players that are in this tournament to date so far. And what was that? See, there is another prime opportunity. We hit that into the corner. We get the winner. We're up love 40. All daisies. But not the case. For some reason, he's just gone, you know what? I'm just going to absolutely leave this one. Why can you not play it into the corners, Thanasi? What is going on? Honestly, what happens? What happens? I don't understand. I do not understand how we go from doing so well when we are basically not talking to doing... so terrible when we are. We've got a break point here. We need to make the most of it. We need this to get back into the game. Ooh. was going to say, I thought that went over, but it did happen a fault. A double fault here would be very nice. We haven't seen many shots from our opponent. Actually, I don't think we've seen any that have been a fault or... Thanasi, come on! We haven't seen any that have been an unforced error from our opponent. There haven't been any shots that have gone out. There's been no double faults. And I really don't know what else we can do in this situation. I really don't know what else I can do. Come on, Thanasi. Come on, boy. Come on, son. Put him away. Put him away to the sword. We've got advantage. Come on, we need this. We need this. We can't lose this game in the first... We can't lose this in the first game of the tournament. What kind of series is that? Come on, Thanasi. 5-3. We've got serve back. We've got the break. Let's go, boy. We can do this. All right, we're finding the groove here. I don't want to talk it up too much, but we're starting to play some fairly good... Why do I even talk? Why do I even talk? That's a pretty good serve off into the corner. I'm just about to say that we're playing some pretty good tennis here. And then we go and do that. Then we go and do that. We've been just hanging around at the baseline. We've played, hit quite a few winners, which I think is what we're going to have to do. I think winners is the way we're going to have to go and start hitting them. Finally, we get... I mean, he must have had a couple of unforced errors, to be fair. I probably did lie about that earlier on. But a lot, none of them have gone long. You know, they've all been into the net. He's returned basically everything, which is a little bit frustrating. But hey, we will take it. We will take it. We'll try and, as I said, there's just nothing you can do about that shot because of the movement in this game. If you get it placed correctly in the corner, which I for some reason can't seem to do, there's just nothing that you can do about a shot like that. Oh my god, he's hit one long. He has hit one wide. We grab ourselves another game, so two games in a row, 5-4. Let's break here, boys, and let's get back into it. I'm not going to jinx it. I'm not going to talk about it. We're up love 30. All right. We've got a break point. Let's just finish it off first time. First time. Come on, Thanasi. 5-5. We've got serve. Let's do this. Again, I'm not going to jinx it. I'm not going to jinx it. We've just got to keep playing the way that we've been playing. 40-15 here. Come on, son. I should have turned tiebreaker off. I had it off originally. I turned it back on. There we go, boys. Up 6-5. So basically, we break this game here. We complete a comeback of epic proportions. Come on, Thanasi. I have faith. Again, I don't want to jinx it. We're at love 30. It's just a good shot. We can't complain too much about that. We just got to stay calm, cool, collective. We're still ahead. We've still got this. Come on, Thanasi. Calmness. Calmness. Be calm. Be calm. Be the ball. All right, here we go. We've got break point. We also have match point. As I said, it is just the one set that we're playing here in this Australian Open. Thanasi, no! No! Get away from the net, Tom! Come on! No! What am I doing? No, I can't choke here. Surely, 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 surely. We just got to stay calm. It's only juice. It is only juice. Just got to stay calm. Okay, we've got it, we've got it, we've got it. We've got that point. Nothing silly. Don't go to the net. stay at the baseline, wear him out. He's been hitting errors. He's been hitting into the net. He's hit it long once. Ooh, I thought that was going to be long. No! Yes! Oh! It's out! I thought it was in. I was wrong-footed. Jesus Christ, we've completed the best of comebacks there to send out the Swede in the first round. We were down 5-2. 5-2! And we have come back. We have won 5 games on the trot. I've finally figured out a little bit. I think you just need to go and obviously hold down a little bit more on the power and really try and work it into the corners a bit more, and the mistakes will be made. Jesus Christ. Thanasi gets up 7-5 in the game. We did hit 28 winners and did only have 6 unforced errors, but it was those break points that made it a little bit dicey. The net points, as we can see, 13 out of 35. So I'm going to have to try and take that out of my game. Just try and stay at the baseline, because that's where we're good. We can hit the winners. We can outlast them as well, as we have seen here with him doubling plus some of our unforced errors. But oh my god, Thanasi gets up in an absolute nail biter. We did get there in the end. Let's go and have a look at who we will be taking on in round number 2. Right, so after that nail biting win, we are going to be taking on the Italian S. Costa in the second round. Man oh man, we did get up there just in the one set thriller. You got to be happy about that. I can't believe we actually did come back and win 5 games on the trot. That is absolutely epic. We have kept Thanasi Kokkinakis' Australian Open dream alive. If you guys have enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like, give it a thumbs up. If you are new, please do subscribe. Thanks for watching, and until next time, ka kite anō, see you soon.